What's up, kiddies? It's your girl, Kyla, back here with another video. Today, we're going to be doing a stuffed bell pepper video. Yeah. That's what we're gonna be doing. So without further ado, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe to join the best nation, which is my nation, which is gay nation. Let's get right to the video. So for this, you're gonna be needing some ground beef. My mom made it last night. Some ground beef, a bell pepper, some cheese, oil, a knife, and diced jalapenos and sour cream is optional. So the first thing I'm gonna do is wash my bell pepper and cut it in half. Okay, so this is the last one that I'm gutting out and rinsing. I'm gonna put the ground beef inside the, put this container, cause it's for me. Put it in the microwave for until it's warm. Cause when I put it in the toaster oven, it won't take long. So I'm putting the ground beef in there for like 2 minutes, and I'm gonna start to put the foil and stuff to prep it for the bell peppers. So I'm gonna see what I'm doing. I'm gonna take some food and see what you just like tuck it so nothing will fall off. And I'm gonna put it to preheat on 20. And yeah, while then I'm gonna start to pack all of the other stuff away that I finished using, and I'm gonna get back to y'all when the meat is done. And I'm only using one half of the bell pepper. I'm gonna leave this in here for about 10 minutes, and then I'm gonna take it out and add the cheese. And then when the cheese is melted, I'm gonna take it out and add the jalapenos and. It's already starting to melt. I'm not sure if I'm gonna add more or not. I'll probably just add more when it comes out, but I'm about to take it out. So I'm about to take it out now. And I'm using an oven mitt because I have a bad experience with getting burned by these things. I'm gonna turn it off first. And I'm just gonna. And I'm just gonna take out the whole foil. And the simple fact that reuse the foil, you know? So I'm gonna take off the pepper, put it on my plate, take the foil, and move it elsewhere. Yeah. So gonna fold this in half. And now it's time for the toppings. I'm gonna put you guys right here. This is how it looks. But now it's time for the toppings. And I have these diced jalapenos from by MT Olive, and it's almost done. So I'm not gonna take a lot because my aunt's probably gonna want some chicken. I'm actually gonna put the sour cream first, and I use the sour cream from by Daisy sour cream, pure and natural. Yeah, we have a big, like, that's how it looks. And yeah, I'm gonna rinse this out. Okay, so rinse it out. I'm just gonna, it has this like water in it. Pour that out. Oh, I'm speaking loud enough because sometimes I speak really low, sometimes I speak really like high. And I'm just gonna mix it up a little bit. I'm just gonna put the sour cream on top of it and just kind of spread it around everywhere. And yeah, that's enough sour cream. And now I'm going to use the diced jalapenos and just like sprinkle it on top. This kind of gives it a spice because it has like the juice and some of the seeds on it, but it tastes really good. And I'm just gonna sprinkle a little bit more of the cheese on the top. Just that much, not a lot.
One song on the billboard, he still got a block with. You ain't gonna never see me hate on no. Think it's worth better, I'm trying to go shop with him. Yeah, what you need, we having the bags of gas and they moving fast. And you can imagine that on the way.
Yeah, and I'm about to show you the finished product right after I finished washing my hands and packing away the stuff back. I'm gonna let it cool down for a bit, then I'm gonna eat it. I still have my extra meat left over in the container, but I normally eat that with chips when it's left over. So yeah, I'm just gonna eat this first. I'm still hungry, I'll eat that.
All of you who don't know, we live in Chicago.
I'm watching the college road trip, guys. It's a good movie. I haven't watched it. I don't know what the heck you're doing with your life, to be honest with you. So now I'm about to taste the bell pepper. It's not as hot as I normally have it. I'm gonna go get a paper towel. Because y'all be tripping sometimes, turn off the comments, like, yeah. So now I'm gonna taste this, guys, and I'm telling you, it tastes just like a Philly cheesesteak with no bread. Tastes just like a Philly cheesesteak with no bread. Once again, this is my aunt put me onto this because I never knew about no stuff about pepper. So my aunt had put me onto this, and yeah, my mom's ground beef tastes delicious. So yeah, it's like some mad oil look. That's just what kind of stuff. So we're gonna eat it pretty soon.
And you ain't getting a piece.
Yeah, that. I feel like ASMR is listening. This tastes freaking good. Oh, I should have took a thumbnail. So let me take a thumbnail. I'm taking a thumbnail. So like that's really the end of this.
I'm making my mess.
It tastes so good. But that's the end of this video. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe to join the Best Nation, which is my nation, which is K Nation. And if you want to see me do some of the TikTok food hack videos, let me know. Hit me up. Yeah.